An Oahu man accused of trying to run over his ex-girlfriend with a car was charged tonight. Police say 27-year-old Kodi Smith is charged with terroristic threatening and criminal property damage. Police say Smith rammed his car into a vehicle twice in Kaneohe, and after that, police say Smith tried to run over his ex but ended up crashing into another car. Smith's bail is set at $30,000.